The King Tiger had a similar shape to the T-34. It had sloping armor, not the square shape of the Tiger I. In the West, the enemy tanks didn't give us a headache, neither the Sherman or the bigger version, the Firefly, with its bigger gun. None of this was a problem for us.
Wurde vernichtet.